don't let them call for reinforcements. They know we're here now.
We can shut off the alarms and systems access. Go! Oh no.
What's happening?
My security code stopped working. Come on! Into the maintenance shaft. I can slice the comm channels from there. I released the locks on every door on this ship. If they haven't noticed something's wrong by now...
Then we need to move.
Not until I shut down their comm channels. That takes care of the alarms. She and her Mando friends ripped us away from our lives, our homes, our families. Most of us didn't even know we could use the Force. And now you know what they're going to make us do? Please, we don't have time to argue. Just come with us. Why should we trust you? It's not like we have much choice. Thank you.
Everyone wait here.
We'll be back soon. I promise.
It's fine. Just hurry.
Whatever you're doing, it ends here, Sahar.
Hesha Kol built this.
Not just her. If I hadn't... This ends right now. We shut it all down. And without the holocron, Hedda can't do this again.
Thank you.
Con! Enough!
Don't you dare speak! Disgusting, worthless filth! I see what you are. You tricked Hedda. Blinded her with your Jedi sorcery. Turned her away from me. Now you betray her! You betray me! This is why you came back. Why you couldn't stay away. There was still something left to take from me!
What did I take from you?
Everything!
I gave you everything. I turned my back on my friends, on my home, to find you. To fix a mistake that someone else made. I taught you what no one else would. I went against everything I believe in to follow your field marshal. I'm done, Rakan. Hedda's not going to hurt anyone else. We're taking the holocron.
You said everything there is to say. Let's finish this.
Go. Now. Rakan, you're going to die if you keep listening to Hedda. And for what? Will she even notice? We can fix this. Both of us. Rakan! Stop!
You were always weak, Sahar! You can't even face me alone!
Stop, please!
You will have a traitor's death! That was nothing! You will have a traitor's death!
Reactor core defense systems have been initialized.
I told Hedda not to trust you! Now she will see the truth!
I don't care about her, Rakan!
Reactor core containment systems damaged. Electronic outflow incidents may occur.
You led Hedda off the true path!
I didn't even want this! I just wanted to help you!
Reactor core containment systems deteriorating. Urgent repairs necessary.
Don't do this! We'll all die!
I don't care! If that's what it takes to stop you from ruining Hedda's plans!
Reactor core containment systems. Meltdown imminent. All hands abandon ship.
Stop!
wish the fall had killed you. There will be nothing left of you. Why won't you die? I'm not finished with you! There will be nothing left of you! Why won't you die? There will be nothing left of you! There will be nothing left of you! Why won't you die! Enough! You're not leaving this ship, even if I have to destroy it.
Zahar, we have to move.
No! Help me!
Zahar.
Take it.
Over there, move!
ship just came apart!
We need to get out of here! Thank the stars, you made it back!
Is anyone hurt? We need to get moving, now. This is going to be close.
Yeah, but how long before those Mandalorians track us down again?
I can't believe the wayward Padawan had it in her to actually strike against the hidden chain. Where is she now? She's of no further use to us, and she cannot be allowed to return to the Republic.
The ship was falling apart. She stayed behind and covered my escape.
And I'm certain she considered it a noble sacrifice. A Jedi until the end. No great loss. Let us consider that loose end secured. After all, she was nothing more than a means to recovering Darth Nol's holocron. Where is it?
Right here, of course. Whatever Malgus and Heta Kol had planned for this, it's ours now.
So much worry and irritation for that. And now you simply hold it in the palm of your hand. I trust that it will soon find its way home to the Empire.
I secured it. I'm keeping it.
For now. As for your esteemed guests, I expect you will take them to Korriban. Immediately.
They're coming with me.
I am insisting that you reconsider. We are at war, and on the verge of another front opening up before our very eyes. Now is not the time for such selfish obstinance.
Is that all?
Takaya, I owe you an apology.
The first whisper of betrayal. You said to rein in the clans. I should have listened. But I'll cut you a deal. You don't say I told you so, then I won't either. We needed someone suited to all the practical nonsense of leadership. I told you that wasn't me. If Hedda continues, we lose everything. All of us, the Republic and the Sith, will destroy the Mandoade no matter whose banner they carry. Shielding us from an outside threat, ensuring our future, is something I can do. It's what I will do. I need to stop Hedda, and there's only one person who can tell me how to find her. The reason that Sith Bespetrache ended up in her hands. I said to Jakaya, I hope you understand.